A lawsuit filed against the Wisconsin-based maker of American Girl dolls has been resolved. Chicago astronomer Lucianne Walkowicz had accused the company of stealing her likeness and name to create this doll. American Girl called her Luciana Vega. Walkowicz had asked American Girl to stop selling the doll. Both sides settled, but there were not a lot of details on the agreement.